So Beth, I understand that, we're still growing the university and we're growing a lot of PhD programs, but I understand that PhD programs actually cost more than doing undergraduate programs. So where's the money coming from for that? Why would we do that?
Okay. Great questions. We get funded for enrollment growth through a formula that's based on a 12-cell matrix. And the 12-cell matrix recognizes that it is more expensive to offer a PhD program than it is to offer a baccalaureate program in any given discipline. And it also recognizes that there are some disciplines that are more expensive than others. So, for example, the 12 cells include four levels of cost, if you will, to the program, and three levels of degree: undergraduate, master's, and doctoral degrees. So that's what the 12-cell matrix looks like. And based on how many student credit hours we have in each of those 12 cells, we are funded for those. So that's how that works.
So will we be getting the provost in here?
Well, sure. We can get the provost in here to talk about how we're going to grow our doctoral programs and how we're going to fund it.
Thank you for being here, Beth.
You're welcome.